my channel. Firstly, happy International Yoga Day. We all know what is yoga and how it benefits us physically, mentally, spiritually. You know, so I'm going to show you my yoga routine. I'm not going to teach you, or I'm not going to tell how to do this asana or do that asana. No, because I'm a beginner myself. Have recently started doing it since the lockdown. So why I've started doing it? Because for the workout I do weight training. I lift heavy weights. You know, because of that my body tends to get stiff. So for the flexibility, I wanted to do something. So that's when yoga happened. So I started doing it, and I have observed many changes in myself, mentally and physically. So I just want to show you my routine, what my yoga routine looks like. Usually I do it after the workout for 10 to 15 minutes. So I'm not going to tell you that please don't follow me. I just want to show you how my routine looks like. So if you want to start yoga, you just go search for a trainer and just learn it perfectly from them. You know, professionals are always best. Okay, so yeah, let's get started. So that's how my yoga routine looks like. like it, comment, share and subscribe. Please subscribe, yaar, it's free. Most of you are not subscribing. Why? Please subscribe. Okay? Please. Okay then, see you in the next video. Until then, tata, bye bye.